Las Vegas, we're at the Coke store, and we're gonna do the little Coke challenge thing. We have the little different Cokes from all over the world, and we're gonna see which ones taste good and which ones taste bad. All right, so this first one
is from Peru.
Smell it. Good.
It smells like bubblegum.
I can't put my brain on it. We'll put this one over in the good pile.
Okay, that's
okay. All right.
Stop talking. Long.
Oh, it's kind of.
Okay, so this one's from Brazil. Smell it.
It smells like apple.
It smells like apple.
Yeah. Like apple cider or something. Like apple cider. Try it.
It tastes like apple cider. This one's from Brazil. It tastes like apple cider.
What are we gonna put it?
The good? We'll put it in the good. Alright, this next one is from
Tanzania.
Is that Tanzania?
Yeah, Tanzania.
Alright, this one from Tanzania.
I hope it tastes like Sprite.
It smells like squirt.
A little bit, yeah.
I don't think James is even smelling it. He's just putting his nose over there. You don't think it'll smell
like squirt? Just go.
It tastes like flat squirt. Flat squirt, huh?
You don't like it, John?
But it's like, isn't that? That's why I leave these over here so we can rinse them off.
That's
right.
That's
right.
That's good.
You like it? Try it one more time and see.
Okay.
Look, he's not tasting it. He's gulping it.
All right.
All right. This next one is from Japan.
Oh no!
Why do you say that? Oh, yeah, that's.
It smells like medicine.
It's not bad, it's just like juice though.
It's like a mango orange.
But juice though, right?
Yeah. It's not really a soda.
So what, like Tampico?
It's cider.
You know what that smells like? Pedialyte.
Maybe that's what it smells like. Alright,
this one's gonna taste like water.
Right, this one's from Spain.
This one's gonna taste like water.
This one smells like Sprite.
Please be Sprite.
This one's gonna
taste like water.
For your Flat Sprite. Flat Sprite with too much syrup.
It tastes like lemonade.
Does it? What do you think, James? Yeah, James has a. Everything is good to James. Did you notice that?
Yeah.
Hey, James hasn't tried one he doesn't like yet. All right, this next one is from Thailand. Well, I hope it's green apple.
I remember that one.
Oh, you want to split it?
This one's gonna taste like.
It doesn't really smell like anything.
This one's gonna taste like.
I remember that one.
Oh, I like this one. I like that one. I just wish it had more like gas in it. But you don't like flavored soda though, right?
Do you just like regular?
I think when I did this, there was one I liked a little.
Just try it to see.
Just try it.
It smells too sweet for me. Whatever. It's gonna make my stomach hurt.
All right. Next one. This is from China.
Oh, China.
I kind of feel like orange soda a little bit. Kind of like mango soda. It tastes like mango. Mango?
Yeah, it's just it went through my throat.
Don't have gas.
It doesn't have a lot of gas.
I think these are supposed to have gas. They have them sitting back there probably.
No, they pour it from the fountain.
Oh. Yeah.
I think America has pushed the most carbonation in their soda. Because all the rest of these are like kind of.
But
like
carbonation's flat. What makes soda good.
Well, they drink it. I guess they drink it differently. Like, look at James just drinking from all the nasty ones.
You like them?
Alright, this one.
You know James loves sugar. Anything sweet.
This one's from Greece. Alright, that's probably. He just likes the sugar in it.
This smells like pineapple.
Yeah.
Pineapple.
Yeah.
I like the pineapple you buy.
It's like pineapple, so that one's good.
I'll try that one.
It smells like the pineapple you buy.
You like pineapple soda?
Yeah.
One's from, what's it?
Yeah.
Greece.
Fanta pineapple.
No. All right, so this first one right here, the new tray, this from Chile. Chile? Is it Chile or Chile?
I don't know. Chile.
It's called Lift Apple. Oh, smell it. It's just smell like apple. Are you giving me two of them?
All right. I have all three of you on the camera.
Here, Dana. It tastes like... drinking,
I
like,
don't like that one.
Yeah, I remember that one being gross. This is the
good
one that's
side.
Really gross.
Good side? Bad side. Okay.
That one's really gross.
Maybe.
Wait, mommy didn't try
it. Oh, heck no. Cherry? Okay.
This is from Costa Rica. This looks good to me. It looks like the...
Big
it's
red.
It's Fanta.
What?
It's Fanta. It says, it'll tell you what kind of stuff it's like Fanta.
From Costa Rica.
Okay.
Costa Rica.
Ugh. Cherry.
Everybody has to try it. No, man. Jenna barely tries it.
It's
fun.
Sweet.
Give it to Jenna. Give it to
I
Jenna.
Tried it.
Jenna be gulping everything.
It's too sweet.
Bad side.
Bad side?
It's too sweet.
All right. Next one. This is from South Africa.
This sounds good.
James, no. Leave
what
one.
Is that the
Let's
first
go.
One?
This one's
going to
taste good.
This one?
Yeah.
It says Bibo Kiwi Mango from South Africa.
This
one's
going to taste good.
Ooh, it smells good.
Oh, yeah.
It smells good.
Yeah.
Smell it?
Yeah. Like mango. Yes.
It smells like a tree,
like
a plant.
It smells like grass.
You know, it smells like figs.
You try it?
I hate how figs smell, like that stinky.
You try it. You got it. You're not getting enough to try
it.
You have to fill your mouth with it. You see how little he puts in his mouth? He's not really trying.
That one's pretty good. It's like a juice.
Man, y'all tripping. This one is gross. I didn't want to say it because I don't want to influence you guys. Ugh, you guys
but they
tripping.
Both like it,
no,
so.
Like it.
You hear what he just said? He said it's good. Now he said it's not.
I said it was good. I said,
look at him.
Look, I said that. I said
you like that one, James? The judge has spoken.
My stomach is starting
right,
yeah, it's done.
You got to have a
you
regular
You want to keep going,
drink.
James?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you keep going or are you done? Alright, we're almost done. This one's from Korea. Minute Maid Apple.
Minute
from
Maid?
Korea, yeah.
It smells like anything.
It tastes like what James like pear a little bit.
Like lemonade.
But,
it tastes like lemonade to me.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean it's not good, but
it's alright.
This,
this one. Got
this is
bad
from.
This one's gonna taste like pee.
This is from that place.
Digi Booty.
What is it called?
Sunfill Mint. Five.
Oh, I'm gonna hate mint.
Tastes like girl wash.
I know. I told you guys that one was gross.
No, don't exaggerate, because he's drinking after you, okay?
James don't care. James say. James
yeah,
choose
still,
what
he
likes.
Trying. Here, try James, try the good one.
James, those are the bad.
Which is the real good one?
Yeah.
Here.
James, that was the gross one.
He's drinking all of them. Alright, this next one is from Madagascar. Like, what's the movie?
The movie Madagascar.
Yeah, Madagascar. Name of the movie, James?
From Africa.
We're almost there.
It looked like Sprite.
No, smell it.
It smells like
it. It smells like
it. It's not bad.
I'm still unfamiliar with the taste.
It's good?
I'm still unfamiliar.
Alright, we got two more. This is Italy.
Oh.
It's called Beverly from Italy. It smells like nothing. There's no flavor. Oh, you would like it.
Yeah.
Damn, you try it.
So it's what, sparkling water?
Yes.
Well, here. Sparkling water with here, black licorice, huh? Black licorice?
Why would you do that to me?
But it yes. tasted like sparkling water from the beginning, and then it turned into like black licorice.
Yeah.
All right, this is the last one.
I gotta go get a regular Coke.
This is the last one.
I know, I need to get a regular.
We'll share one, Jaja. Okay.
You just drink a quick. You got you need to drink
it. He was sipping it. It's okay, I'm gonna get a regular one.
All right, this last one's from Germany. Mezzo mix. It tastes like Coke. It smells like Coke.
It smells like the regular Coke. It smells
like it tastes like regular Coke, but a little something different.
It still tastes like Coke.
That's a wrap. Which one was your favorite, Dundun? Which one? Which one was this one? I don't remember.
It was six.
That
was eight.
Mine was the. Yeah, that's my favorite too. Fanta pineapple.
No, that's the pineapple.
Yeah, this is Fanta pineapple.
I like it. All of them.
You like your favorite? All of them?
Yeah. Like this side and that side.
There's only like one or two that James really didn't like. All right, guys, that's a wrap
from
Las Vegas from the Coke store in Las Vegas.
Make sure to subscribe.
Subscribe to his channel.
And his channel.
All right, bye. Say bye, Ben.